arrangements of the multiple folded protein subunits in a multi subunit complex. Bonding is via non-covalent bonds such as the hydrogen bonding, salt bridges, the dimer containing two subunits, trimer containing three subunits. So hemoglobin is an example for the quaternary structure, and this is the primary amino acid. By using a primary amino acid chain, it will form the alpha helix. Left side and the secondary structure are these two structures, their atom like atoms and their tertiary structures also. There is a heme unit. So these are the hemoglobin quaternary structure. And protein function. O2 does not easily diffuse in muscle, and O2 is a toxic to biological system. So living system have developed a way around this. So physiological roles of myoglobin. So myoglobin functions is it is a transport oxygen in rapidly respiring muscle. Monomer, it is a monomer single unit, and store of oxygen in muscle, high affinity for oxygen. Diving animals have a large concentration of myoglobin to keep oxygen supplies to muscle. So overall it is a oxygen storage protein. And hemoglobin, the function of hemoglobin is it found in the red blood cells, like we called it RBCs, and it carries the oxygen from lungs to the tissue and removes of CO2 and hydrogen ions from blood to lungs. So lower affinity for oxygen than myoglobin. So compared to myoglobin, its affinity, oxygen affinity is lower. So it is a tetramer, two sets of similar units, one is alpha and beta, whereas the myoglobin is a only single unit. Next slide. So this is the sum of the oxygen carriers, hemoglobin, myoglobin structures. And heme, it is having the four pyrrole rings linked together by CH, that is the methylidine bridges, porphyrin. The porphyrin with the side chain propionic acid in position A, H methyl groups in a positions B, C, E, G, and a vinyl group is a position DF, porphyrin ring, which is shown in the structure. When the two hydrogen on the center nitrogens in the porphyrins are replaced by one iron atom, the resulting compound is heme. So globin, heme means this is the position of heme. And whereas what about globin? Globin is a large number of amino acid residue joined by peptide.